He grew up near the railroad yards on LA's east side. A good student and star athlete, he went on to Harvard, earned a law degree, then came home to Los Angeles. After watching the city burn, he left his law firm job to help rebuild LA, then got married, started a family. As city attorney, he's used injunctions to break up gangs. As attorney general, he'll crack down on gangs, protect our environment, and defend a woman's right to choose. Rocky Delgadillo, be a part of the future.